guys. Don't go away, don't freak out. I just had a very, very shortcut. Well, my mother insisted on trimming my hair, and as you can see, it's quite a lot that's come off. So now it's very short. I was also a bit freaked out. I was a bit freaked out when I saw it. But yeah, she insisted. So don't freak out. But this is my drama vampire, evil vampire look, and I had very fun making the tutorial. I have fake lashes on, so you can maybe see. Yeah, there. So, yes, let's just start. As usual, guys, we're gonna prime our face. Just all over. And blend out. And now we conceal our redness, and we don't conceal our dark circles, of course. And redness around the nose, and just to bring a little light in between the brows, and around the mouth, and just to cover up some blemishes. Foundation, so we get that flawless look. Set it all with powder. If you have a translucent one, then use that. Prime your lids, and also on the lower lash line, and a bit on the brow bone. And define your brows. Oh. Keep them well arched. Now it's for the eyes. I'm gonna outline right here from the lower lash line and just going upwards towards the brow, so we get a cat-like effect. And then inwards. And then we're gonna blend a bit. And I'm taking a dark gray eyeshadow and just on the lid itself, pat it on. And don't go outside the outline. To soften the eyeliner that we have, we're gonna take a black eyeshadow, it's above the axis, and just on the crease on the outline that we created. And just blend it out, smoke it out. And then we're gonna take a liner brush and line our lower lash line very close. Take my blending brush and take this purple and just also line on the lower lash line to get a bloodshot look. Eyeliner, we're just gonna line. And make a flick upwards. And line the waterline also. And where would this look be without some fake lashes? So just wait for the glue to become tacky and apply close to the lashes and then put them in place. And don't worry, the glue will dry clear. While the lashes are setting in place, we're gonna contour. I'm taking my bronzer and just gonna outline my cheekbone. Of course, also the nose. Start from the brow and down. And around the tip of the nose. Blend the edges out. And now it's time to combine our fake lashes with our normal lashes, so curl them. Whoa. And apply your favorite mascara. for the cheeks, I'm gonna take a pale pink. Just here. Very lightly. For the lips, I'm gonna take my Lipstain. Line them up. To make the look more dramatic, I'm gonna take my lipstick in this color, amber, and I'm gonna apply this lipstick with a lip brush. And now you're finished. This is the, yeah, evil, dramatic vampire. So, this is very good for Halloween. Or if you just want, or maybe a costume party out of the season, you can wear it too. So, yeah. Well, I hope you enjoyed this tutorial and I will see you in my next one. Bye guys.